All right, everyone. Welcome to Hollow Knight Steel Soul. Yes, we're doing this now. Why? Because I'm fucking bored. All right, let's get into it. Also, I set up my thing, so now I have an extra monitor, which is really just my laptop screen. But I can now check how long videos are and edit things as I go along. So yeah, let's get into it. There's no massive skips that I'm going to be doing during this run, as far as I'm aware. And yeah, Steel Soul is going to be fun. Let's do it. I like murdering things, apparently. Learned how to play this game without a controller the other day, and I was really proud of myself. Let's see, I think we're gonna do False Knight this video, and then next video we can do, I guess, Hornet? Because that fight's not bad. Actually, a lot of beginning fights aren't really hard. They're just annoying. And Ground Rupture. Nice. I have to hold my mouse out here, so that way it's not as loud. Also, another reason I set my extra monitor up is in case the video is lagging, I can see that. But as of right now, we're good. On Tuesday, I'll record the next thing for Super Mario 3D World. Because I lost it, because I did something stupid, and that's like the only reason I haven't recorded. I haven't set that video up yet. So Tuesday. Let's see. On Monday we can do any game. Same thing on. Same thing for tomorrow. I'm thinking maybe tomorrow we do Terraria. Like, I started a brand new Terraria playthrough. No getting bored, no skipping, no nothing. It's just that. It's just Terraria. And, like, the reason I want to do that is because I think it'd be really fun, actually. Just to see what I can do. So. Let's do the normal things. Gruzmother, Sly, Fat Man, and then you can move on. Follow this cable. All right. I think it's 30 geo, right? Or how much is it? Corner fire, stop talking. Yeah, 30. Luckily for you, I don't need a map. I know this place at the back of my hand. I just tried to dash and failed horribly. Oi, we bugger off. Sorry, somebody's outside mowing lawn or something. Or it's an airplane and I just yelled at nothing. Money! Huh? I like the geo aspect of this game, it makes me happy. No! I'm not going in there. Not yet. Actually, I don't need the rest of the money. Come here! Stupid ass, but I'm gonna pee in my ass, but. Bap! Don't kill me, jerks. I just realized that music's not on. Hold on, guys. Thing is, I don't think the music in this game is copyrighted by Team Cherry, so I think we're good. Or they put copyrights on it like a week or so ago, and I'm screwed. But I don't make money off of these things yet. I'm not big. Yeah. Anyway. Let's do music real quick. Audio. I know this is, like, the weirdest time to be doing some of this stuff. Wait, that menu doesn't come up for you guys. Okay. So it's definitely snagging. I can see it moving. Just prep everything down to 4 real quick. Maybe it's because I'm recording or something. I don't know. But I'm sure you guys can hear it. I hope it's not too loud. Jesus. You jerk bug. Hell, bro. Hold on. Yo, what? My TV just came on for some reason. Accidentally mute music or something. Audio. It's fine. Whatever. I'm not messing around with that stuff anymore. I'm bored. I'm bored with doing that. Yay. Brain cellless bug. Geo. 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 Maybe you should get more brain cells next time, you stupid bug. Alright, that's like a it's karma for me. My karma dose for the day. Buddy. Buddy, no. Oh, God. Anyway. Actually, I think tomorrow I'm going to... Yeah, tomorrow I'm picking up I'm going to buy a game called Kindergarten. We're going to play that. It is a game full of bloodshed. I personally love the game. So, that should be fun. By the way, what Steel Soul is if I so much as die once, there isn't coming back. The save file is ruined. It is a horrifying mode to play in, but it is fun. Don't you dare do it! I'm gonna murder you. Alright, ready? What's this? Most people freak out. The first time I fought Gro's mother, I was so confused on why I wasn't allowed out, and then just her, like, entire stomach started going, and I'm like, nope! Sly! My brother! This should only take a minute. Alright. See you back in dry mouth, bud. No, that was not me trying to break my keyboard. That was my hand moving at ridiculous speeds to try to skip through all that text. Because I am a really impatient person sometimes. Also, because I feel like being nice, there is a channel out there called James Marshall. He is my friend. I would like you guys to go subscribe to him. Because he's nice. I haven't watched any of his videos yet, but he told me to subscribe. So, shout out to that dude for being my friend. Yeah, alright, moving on. No! Don't Don't mind me breaking every sound barrier. I know. You stupid bug. Alright. I gotta heal. So, I mean, like, hold on. Why is it now that I can hear sound? Huh. Okay. So I figured it out. It's because the sound for the game was so quiet. For you guys, it was probably normal. For me, it was quiet. Also, I just fucking died, which means... Damn it! Well, that's what I get for screwing out the sound so much. Fuck! Like I said, save file is ruined. Defeated. It won't even let you go back into it. God damn it. Alright, well, that's annoying as hell. Ah. Real annoying, actually, because I was really excited to see how long I last. I was about 48 seconds, at the most. I could play Apex. Hitman's a good game. But I've already completed all that there is to complete in Hitman. Besides all these like mini-achievements, there's over 130 achievements in Hitman for you to collect. Which is in a ridiculous amount. I've completed 6 achievements of 9 out of... Yeah. A lot. I don't even know how much it is. How much this is this? It's a bit of a different number. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go rethink my life choices of playing that game today. That's gonna do me for this one, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Probably about... I don't know. Give me a few hours. Might record another one. Or I might see you guys tomorrow. Bye!